Hi everybody, Ace of Hearts Fox here, and welcome to another Fursuit Friday video. In today's video, we're going over 10 weird and wild fursuit makers. These are either fursuit makers that have something special or unique about the way they make fursuits, or they just have crazy designs that really make them stand out. So let's get started! The first maker on our list is Puzzle J Pros. On top of using lots of 3D technology to produce their fursuit designs, this maker has some incredible airbrush work. And they make lots of cool burbs! Look, a happy burb! Look, it's a sad burb! And a crazy burb! According to their Twitter, they're currently open for 2D commissions, but I would love to see some 3D work from them in the future. And now, number two on the list, Yemi Shizen. One thing I really like about this fursuit maker is their ability to handle some really uncommon designs. Oh, this old thing? Just a dragon. Oh, this thing right here? This thing right here? Just a freaking lobster tail. I don't know what their commission status is right now, but I love seeing their work and I can't wait to see more in the future. The next maker on our list is Morpheless. Okay, I might be a little bit biased just because they made my suit. And my last one. But objectively speaking, Morpheless does some incredible work. For one thing, they do a lot of work with magnets. I don't know about you guys, but I think magnets are cool. Something as simple as adding magnetic eyebrows or eyelids is a really cool feature to have. And they're one of the first fursuit makers I can remember that really took the time to develop these types of accessories. And not to mention how much they've straight up improved over the years. Like, if you compare my current suit to my previous suit, that is just night and day right there. Okay, enough about me gushing over my fursuit maker. The next maker on our list today is called Face Rock. Honestly, this maker is one of my personal favorites. Like, seriously, look at this! This is amazing work right here! Needless to say, they've definitely mastered the art of turning the grotesque and strange into an eye-catching work of art. The next maker on our list today is Fuzz Factory. Now, I could go on and on about the amazing work that they do with their plush fursuits. However, something incredibly unique about this maker is the creative process that you go through when you're commissioning them. According to their website, when you commission them, they conduct a 1-hour-long interview with you. This is done either over Skype or in person, but the entire purpose of the interview is to understand the parts of the design that are important or special to you. I think this is an incredibly useful tool. Not only do I think it would cut down on miscommunications along the way, but it's probably easier to finalize the design over the course of a conversation than a chain of emails. Either way, this is a really interesting approach, and I would like to see more fursuit makers maybe try this in the future. And now number 6. Dream Vision Creations. I see Dream Vision Creations more of as a fursuit part manufacturer than a straight up fursuit maker. But I gotta say, their work is incredible. And they have so much variety too. Oh, you want eyeballs? Boom, we got eyeballs. Oh, you wanted some claws? Boom, we got claws. Oh, you maybe wanted some fursuit teeth? Boom, we got fursuit teeth. Like, honestly, if somebody I knew was looking for individual fursuit parts, I'd probably recommend DVC off the bat. And now number 7 on our list, Beast Cub. They do a lot of incredible fursuit work, but one thing that really stands out to me is their quad suits. For those of you who are unfamiliar with quad suits, they're just fursuits that are made to replicate a more feral style, where they walk around on all fours. Like, look at that! It looks like a real-life unicorn! It's a unicorn! Like, a lot of the stuff they make looks like something you would see out of the Dark Crystal or Labyrinth or something. So if you're tired of walking on two legs, check out Beast Cub. And now number 8 on our list, Albino Topaz, also known as Tayer. I really wanted to put this maker on this list because every time they come up with something new, it is always awesome. Like, something really cool they did recently was a fursuit called Carbon Jeep. I love this design. From what I understand, they don't regularly do commission work, but when they do have something for sale, you want to keep your eyes peeled. And now at number 9 on our list, we have Clockwork Creature. This fursuit maker is honestly just incredible. They have some of the most photorealistic fursuits I have ever seen. Like, if I was walking around at night and I saw one of these guys wandering about, I would think I just had a run-in with a real-life werewolf. Whether it's beautiful, mystical, or exotic, this fursuit maker really knows how to stand out. Oh yeah, and animatronics. No big deal, right? And now, at the number 10 spot on our list today, we have Cyborg Studios. This fursuit maker is widely known for making protogens and other types of electronic animal characters. But I love this maker mostly because they are one of the most unique fursuit makers I've ever seen. Like, other stuff is reminiscent of other things, but this is just so original and I really, really like it. Also, as a 3D printing enthusiast, I love seeing the work in progress pictures they have. I mean, what else can I really say? They have gorgeous designs, a really unique style, both artistically and in manufacturing. And I think it's pretty cool that they make other costumes besides fursuits. So thanks again for watching 10 Weird and Wild Fursuit Makers, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. Do you have any fursuit makers that I didn't include in this list? Go ahead and leave me a comment down below. I do read every single comment and I try to reply to as many as possible. Also, if you really enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit like and subscribe. Also, if you want to directly support the content that I produce on this channel, my merch store and Patreon links are in the description box below. And speaking of patrons, I want to thank these lovely people for producing today's video. And I want to thank these lovely patrons for sponsoring today's video. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. Thanks again for watching, everybody. My name's Ace of Hearts Fox, and I will see you all in the next video. Psh!